Hi, this is your captain speaking. Well, this might be the captain right here. We are in Key West. We're kicking this thing off. It's going to get crazy.
The conch. We're both.
The conch.
Boom. Let's go. Welcome to Key West, baby. What we got going on here?
Here we go. Captain Ron, filming at 11. We are here with Michael Jefferson, and Patty, and Kristen Baker.
And Amelia Earhart.
We're here for Rock Island 2024. And remind me, this is Night Ranger show 15, 16?
It's something like that.
Right in there. But tonight we got Night Ranger, we've got Winger.
Winger!
With Kit
Mr.
actually
Big.
Brought his band this time.
Not very just the bongo drums and a bowl to smoke.
And we have Nuff's Enough, which is a hot band. Tomorrow, who do we have?
I think
Cinderella.
Yeah.
Sorry. Tonight we have LA Guns.
LA Guns. No, tomorrow. LA Guns tomorrow. Woo! Oh, let's go!
Tomorrow. Let's go!
Let's go!
Thanks, I appreciate it.
All right, we've secured all the luggage. What could go wrong here?
You had to say that.
Well, yeah, I mean, we had Patty's gold bars on the back here.
Right.
This.
Yeah, we get a forklift to get those things off the back.
Oh my God! Ouch! All right, let's see what flies out of here.
Yeah. All right.
Go ahead and call me Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch.
We lost the bag. Back down is Patty's gold bars. I don't know how that flew out. Son of a bitch.
We call that the bag daddy.
Oh my God.
Bag daddy. Who's your daddy?
We down a bag.
We better now.
Pop-Tarts? Who the hell wants Pop-Tarts? We got a handle of Tito's, and we're about to get some handle on some
bare assets. Tonight we love you.
used to call me by my first name. Now you never even call me love. Used to say it was your only friend. It was so simple. To me right there. Come on! Used to call me by my first name. Well, hell, now you don't ever even call me at all. Now you see that I'm the one to blame. You say, hey, Jack!
I'll march all the way back to the house.
Are you doing a video?
Well, now I am.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah. Sorry. Just a little
Hi,
shot.
World. We're in Key West.
Yeah, he'll see it on his YouTube. He's like, this is going to get so many
subscribers.
Oh, he
definitely gets some hits on. We're just enjoying how awesome it is just to sit out here. And the other bonus part about this location is
we got the gentleman's
VIP club right over there.
With some options on the front porch.
Exactly. Look, she's cute.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, there she is.
Ain't bad.
She's standing out there too, right at her.
Look at these.
Oh,
hello.
They're going to work.
Yeah.
Looks like we have a winner. Make something else with my Alka-Seltzer.
Howdy, worked her magic.
Like
but
what?
Did
you work
here.
Some magic over the VIP
the
services? Y'all went over and did a little magic at the VIP? Shaking your money maker. Shaking it. Shake it.
Shaking
the money makers. Right there.
Back here on Duval Street, and we're noticing there's a lot of cocks and hens around here, and got another hen house right across the street.
Live entertainment.
And we're gonna go over their reviews. For the record,
Brody from Brody M.
Brody
Man, this
M.
this place is dirty. I saw a cockroach crawling on the bed. Victoria's breath stank. Unprofessional. Only tried to get more and more money, and I don't got nothing in return. 0 out of 10 would not return. Don't waste your money. Brody M.
Nice.
Oh, and here we go. Coming in from DJF on Yelp. First and foremost, if you're into cock, this is the place for you. Let me explain why. For $400, you get to jerk yourself off and have a woman stand naked in the corner. I could do this at home with my pissed off wife without spending the money. This is the Ritz-Carlton of disappointment. Imagine paying $300 to get in and then having a service fee of $500 just to get rubbed down with lotion. Once you come out, you'll have a new appreciation of the dollar bill. Ejaculation is supposed to be a wonderful experience, not labor. I got a better bicep pump here than at the gym. What do you do here? You can do it home for free with less disappointment. You also won't have to drive back home wondering what you did wrong in life that led you to this exact moment in time. For anyone wondering if this is a strip club, it's not. It's a brothel. People are worried about this COVID pandemic when they should be worried about how sick they're going to feel after leaving their wallets drained.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
J.F.
Oh,
my God. That
okay.
is fantastic.
Would not recommend.
Okay, we're back here again on Duval Street, ready for round two of Cock Talk.
Not all bad reviews at VIP Gentlemen's Club, because Colby P says it's a decent place. $150 to get in the door. Went during the week on my day off. It was a Friday.
A smart guy.
Paid another $150 to the girl in the panties, topless only, to rub herself against me while I jerked off and came into a towel. Got my release, but can't say I'll be back. Okay experience overall.
That seemed to be a lot of repeat customers here.
Colby P.
Let's go. so do my buddy. That's beautiful, thank you, I love you. Thank you.
God, that's Mark!
Oh, shit, that is him!
Yeah, it is.
Damn it. We need to be ready to tell
him
there's tar on that
thing. Okay, it's Sloppy Joe's. And it's Pub Crawl, place number one. And it's already 1:30. Cheers. Now, some of us have little issues. What do we do here?
We got a little damp.
Back part.
Let's see. Should we come in here? Come on.
Let's see it.
Oh, my gosh. Is that okay?
Uh-oh. Just give it to me. Thanks. Rockfest. Comments?
Comments? Okay, who's that guy right there
comments?
In the corner?
Yeah, I think he's...
Who's the guy on the corner? He was on the...
Is he one of the bands?
Yeah.
Well, it is the Rockfest signs up here. It's like... Rockfest Cantina.
He was playing last night with somebody.
Awesome. The smoking tuna is rocking. And there's the band back there. Stop number five, or number five, number three. Pub Crawl, stop number three, the parrot. Green parrot. Red bar, you just look out.
Talk dirty to me. One, two, three.
she'll try this. So basically, I'm doing God's work here. Because who amongst us is not against vaginal dryness? Show of hands, who's against vaginal dryness? You're not raising your hand? 10 more years we'll be shooting dust out of this fucking thing. You've been begging for this shit. And I'm not gonna tell you that. Let me see the hands, come on, hands!
Might be the best place in Key West. All free pizza for first responders, right? But
we are none of those. We are
second responders.
We are pizza responders, and we are looking
pizza responders.
We're looking for a handout, but we will pay if needed.
Especially at
What time is it? Shit, I don't know.
This is Joe's Pizza. It's the only Joe's Pizza in the U.S.
How many?
Come up with that original plan.
Could be like 5,000 Joe's Pizza. Key West, baby. Bourbon Street Pub right there.
Not in New Orleans, but it may look like it.
Where's
Grace? It's the second closest thing to Bourbon Street in Vegas. It's not Vegas. Jesus. New Orleans. Key West. Boom.
VIP Gentlemen's Club. Do you not have a bag? That's all you brought?
This is it.
What was wrong with the VIP?
I'm overdressed. I'm ready to start stripping.
What was wrong with
the VIP? We tried to get you a little extra services.
Come to the right place.
Yeah,
we tried to drop you at the
we prepaid over there for you.
Well,
hey, how you doing, man?
Beach fronds. All right, it is day four. We've lost some people. We picked up some new people.
No porch hookers here.
Nope, all porch hookers right here.
No, we're choreographed dancers. Sometimes it's
Here's the lineup. Man, we are missing. Right? Ranger was the first one. Kiefer, LA Guns. LA Guns is great. Brett Michaels was solid last night.
You make me complete. You make me stuck to a chair, watching this story back. Everything goes by so fast, making my hands beat. Used up all of my friends, who needs them?
Some shit.
Yeah! We're in Key West!
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
Key West is in fucking Vince Neil right now, motherfucker. Come on!
Yeah.
make some fucking noise. Thank you, brother. Let's all move. Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, Patty. Let's get out of here. What is going on? We're on like a car path. Key West, we're finally out of here. My God. Rock concert for 4 days. Probably not a good idea. Patty. What up? Shit flying off the plane. Let's go.